Yeah, the only headline this morning really is last night's Grammy.
And the Grammy goes to Pimp a Butterfly, Kendrick Lamar.
I was actually at the Grammys. I think they were finna call the last award. Kendrick was up with To Pimp a Butterfly versus Taylor Swift and somebody else. So right before that is when I got the text.
That same night, probably backstage, shit, Rock been in an accident. And the first mind, come to thought, shit, is he good? The motherfucking motorcycle accidents, you know, I always know where they lead to.
Trying to solve my problems off this fifth of Henny. How many fucks to give lately? I'm running empty. Struggle with who I am and who I wanna be. Got these streets and these beats right in front of me.
Man, February 15th, one of the worst days of my life, man. I'll never forget it. I keep that date in my head, like, man, because it was a near-death experience. You know, I was just test riding, me and one of my other homies. He went ahead of me. So he just made a quick left turn and I hit the front of his tire. And that's how I lost control and I flipped like 20 feet in the air. That's the moment when everything stopped.
So I was just pretty fucked up, just torn between the situation. You know, I'm getting blessed in a situation like this, but my partner that I came up with, you know, he right here to fully celebrate it. We had everything laid out, 90059. The album came out and shit, the tour was off and running. That happened, you know, that sitting back.
Boy, these bills on, boy, I tell you, got medical bills, boy. Look how much this shit is, man, just for an x-ray.
500,000 plus in, you know, tour revenue on the line. Just the confidence of like being able to get to that point where you can make money doing what you actually love to do and that being taken away.
He got to sit back and sit in the fucking hospital, get his whole leg repaired and think about how he got to come again.
He got into a wreck, nigga, I was broke. I got all his shows. So like, nigga, if he wouldn't have got into that wreck, nigga, I wouldn't have got paid. Since I raved when it happened. As soon as he got into that wreck, I got shows that I wouldn't have got.
I had broke my femur. You know, they had split my knee open right here. Put some screws to, you know what I mean, screw my pelvis back together and everything. So, you know, yeah, I went through like two surgeries, man, you know what I mean? And I don't want to go through that shit again, for real.
You know what I'm saying? Like, for him, just seeing him in that hospital bed, the doctors telling him that he's not going to be able to walk for a year, you know, and then you sitting around and you looking like, damn, like, I'm supposed to be on tour right now.
To see him fight back and bounce back as quick as he did.
Just like he was dedicated to the music, he was dedicated to fixing himself.
I can only tell you what I seen from the outside, and it inspired him even more because it's like, yo, like I almost died. I'm gonna live my life like it's the last. Every single day, I'm gonna go hard in the studio every day. I'm gonna go perform in front of all these people every day as hard as I can because I never know when I'm gonna make it out of this.
I'm gonna just take it one day at a time, man, and you know, shit, you can't hold me down. Rock back on his feet, you know what I mean? I'm moving a little bit slow like a turtle, but shit, don't trip, I'll be back. You know what I mean? You already know, rock a locker, man. Rock got it, rock came from rock bottom, champ. Straight up.
Eastside, BH Dub, you know about us. Get shot or get robbed, we get dollars. Brick a blow, flip a O, how you sniff it though? 2 for 5 on the front.
J-Rock is there. You know, he's there, welcomed, and he's comfortable there. Most people are big and can't go back to where they're from.
You know what's crazy about when people tell me that type of stuff, bro? I never really quite understand it. Because if you really rooted, if you're really rooted in the struggle, your heart will always be there regardless where you at. You dig what I'm saying?
You might get people that might be in your ear talking this and talking that, and you might, you know what I'm saying, you might feel some type of way, but it also humbles you because you never forget where you're coming from. You never just become somebody that you're not. I think the other day was his birthday and he was in the projects with all his people. They love his family and the people in the project. They love that shit because he's showing them inspiration.
The fact that he could go back to where he come from, even when he's there, nothing negative even happens. That speaks volumes. And he's still doing giving back to his community. Him and Top, they do something every Christmas for their block.
kids don't get the opportunity to see someone that come from their same block or their same project to be right there and you can physically touch them.
I know where we at, man. We going live from Watts, man. Nixon Garden, man. Home of the hardest, man. Shout out to TDE and everybody, man.
Make some noise!
You know, Rock is the hometown hero. You know what I mean? It's just as much as Top.
I need your hands in the air like this one time. What you say?
You know, Watts loves Top and Rock. There needs to be a Top Dog statue in that mind next to the Watts Tower.
What we got? Hey! What we got?
I'm just excited for bro, man. Like, shit. After just seeing the response on King's Dead, what people hearing now is just something that we already knew.
And he always got that pen. His pen is always magnificent, man. So this redemption thing is more so like a don't forget who the big homie is.
Even that concept of the redemption, the bigger part of it is our redemption as management, as executives. We stand by our people.
BET, make some noise right now. Johnny, big redemption lot. No time about
Jay Rock.
Oh, let him know.
All the time, we gonna respect J-Rock as being the foundation. He was like the first chess piece to get us going.
From what I heard from the album, this is best work. He was in the studio every single day. I don't know nobody that's in the studio every single day besides J-Rock and Kendrick. I gotta go play golf and go do these soccer tournaments, man. Kendrick and J-Rock, they work harder than anybody I ever met.
You have to believe in whoever you're standing next to.
Put your motherfucking hands up! Keep your motherfuckers up! We're gonna party tonight!
I believe in Rock. I know he was gonna go. You know what I'm saying? It wasn't even about me at the time. I know my nigga's gonna go. And it's only a matter of time before this shit take off. You know, win, lose, or draw. We trying to get to that next level.
He's a champion for his neighborhood. And that's sometimes what we want most. Like the people who we love, we want them to love us back and embrace us.
If you had a second chance in life, what would you do? Would you put the pills down, throw out the lean-to? Treat your baby mama right and make way for your kids. Peace with your enemies, keep the water under the bridge. I think about if my motorcycle crash was fatal. Broken bones, internal bleeding, stretched on the table.
He's a great representation of where he come from. I don't think he could shake that if he wanted to, and I think that's something that us as artists, we all try to do. It's something that's instilled in us. We want to represent where we come from, and we can't ever shake that.
He's seen every side of life. So, like, for me, there's no reason not to root for him.
So that's the whole thing to me, is he's the project champion. Like, it's nothing more to be said at that point. Like, once you got your people, nothing else matters.
You needed something to hold on, dealing with life stress. Glad them angels came in surgery, said I'm not done yet.
I know saints, I know sinners, I know bosses. I know pain, I
no love. My loyalty is sensitive, so please don't cross me.
My loyalty is sensitive, so please don't cross me.
I came to redeem myself. All I need is God's help. It's a million.
No habits. See, you got all the fucking, all that shit tight. It don't matter. Look, from the jump, bro, the shit been the hardest. The squad been the hardest. From the jump, who raps as good as us? I'll wait. Ma. Who rap better than us?
Nobody.
I'll wait.